Here we got a 32 Ford Roadster with a true flathead. Looks like Edel block heads. It's good when they don't put a Chevy small block in a Ford, you know. Over the mechanics way back when, they used to never like when a Chevy came out with the overhead valve, with the rocker arms. They said that's more reliable. It actually is. If these old engines had the new filters and the new oil, and they were built originally from the factory with the tighter tolerances like the way they make engines today, they'd be going 300,000 miles. No problem. Oh, no. I got to walk right around anyway, man. No problem, man. And you got your baby room, baby moons, and chrome trim ring. Gas tank out back. Oil incorporated and your dual exhaust coming right down off the frame rails. And you notice you got your one leaf spring coming across that way. Yeah, it's more like old original style, you know what I mean? That's the way the flatheads are. It's V8, but that's just how the headers are in those things, man. Aluminum radiator with electric fan, which is very good to have out in Florida, of course. It's hot. V8.